fries, ordering the court. The honorable judge, motherfucking Too Short, presiding over Superior Players Court. First case is the state versus Fate Wilson, aka Baby Flex. You being charged with home invasion and whole slaughter for fucking another nigga's bitch.
Listen close to what I say, dog, it might hurt ya. I be cutting your girl while you be going to work, bro. When she first called, my conjure was like, hell no, Fate don't. But she said I'm only around the corner and pop on the pole. Apartment 5701. Told her I was eating right now, be over there when I get done. Got there, knocked on the door, she opened up half naked, looking exquisite, acting mad, cause I ain't spoke to her since the last time a nigga hit it. She said, don't worry, forget it, since we only had 30 minutes. For a man came home for lunch, so I bust my nut and raised up with 5 minutes to spell her man unaware. I saw him in traffic, beeped the horn and threw a deuce in the air. Young and clear, but I feel guilty about cutting the bra. I need counseling, dog, I'm as guilty as charged, simply because I fell victim to lusting, knowing all the while it was my cousin girlfriend I had been fucking.
The court finds you guilty as charged. Your sentence is PUI school for pimping under the influence, nigga. Next case. Oh, we got us a repeat offender in the house. Jenny Jones, aka Shana. Same old charge, you wanted in 8 states. What's your story this time?
Oh yes, Your Honor, I see we talking again. I have no representation, now shall we begin? I know you seen my face before, but hold on, my friend. It's niggas getting away with doing the same shit I did. I can't do no bit, and a mortgage and my kids in the forest by the bridge. And I drive the Rolls Royce in the porridge with them grills. So you understand, I was trying to pay me some bills when I was flipping out of state. Well, I was taking a chill. True indeed, met a couple friends, spent a couple ends, took the top off with the drop and let the bubble spin. Niggas got off in my knot and let them troubles in, so I decided to put that shit in my own hands. None of these hoes can fuck me, only God judge me. That man told me he loved me and he flashed money. My only crime could just be living it filthy. So let me hear it one more time, not guilty. Come on.
Bailiff, take her into custody. Next case, the state versus Velvet Jones, aka Ludacris. You being charged with impeding hoe traffic, spending too much time trying to fuck one hoe. How do you plead, Mr. Jones?
Man, I'm the pimp of all pimps, and y'all coming up short.
Calm down before I hold your ass contempt of court.
Your Honor, just be cool. Let me approach that bench and sprinkle seasoning on your ears on how I choke that beat.
And then she promised you the pussy, man.
She certainly did. I got empty McDonald's cups in my car and my crib. She owe me some. Bitch, better show me some. Wrap her legs around my waist and start to throw me some. I'm simply the meanest. You looking at the stroke of a genius. The only verdict made should be to subpoena this penis. No objections or appeals. Let's cut us a deal. And I promise to tell the truth if my partner don't squeal. Up and cautious. Said the jury makes her nauseous. And she said she sucked my dick if I drop the charges. Oh no, time to make your kidney shift.
But didn't you fuck her best friend?
Oh, I plead the fifth, y'all.
Yeah, that sound like some shit you'll say. Oh, pimp ass nigga. Due to lack of evidence, I'm dropping the charges. But don't let me see you in here again. Let this be a lesson learned. If you don't know your player rules, you're liable to violate the game and get sent away for a long, long time. Remember, never hate on a real player. It ain't gonna get you nowhere, man. Out there, player, so ain't no reason for you to fuck your best friend or your cousin or your brother's girl. Get your own bitch, man, you know what I'm saying? You run around here violating major player rules. You about to get the motherfucking book thrown at your bitch ass. Fucking around in this court. You know what I'm saying? It's all about the money, baby. If it ain't about the money, it ain't about shit. So all you niggas running around here horny than a motherfucker just trying to fuck a bitch cause you wanna get a nut off. Think about that money first, man. What is that bitch doing for you? What are you getting out of the situation? Trying to give a bitch something. What you gonna give her something for? Some pussy? It's tricking, man. Don't be a bitch. Be a real pimp, nigga. Make that hoe pay you for everything you do. Everything you do, you got to get money, man. All day, all night.
I wouldn't fuck a bitch for free, just like I wouldn't rap for free, motherfucker. Yeah, you know my favorite word.